Georgie and Bee's love grew and grew, and soon they had great luck. They holidayed not miles from Budapest and found it didn't suck. The day arrived when G proposed around a pond in Fleet, and G, he put a ring on it to make the day complete. And here we are at Sopley Mill with friends all here to see, so we wish them both the very best. A toast to Team GB.
To become one of those people who can say that if you take a chance, it all works out in the end.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
As a symbol of my love and commitment. I promise to laugh with you, grow with you, support you, be faithful to you, cherish and respect you, to like you and love you, and to be your life buddy.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
I promise to laugh with you.
I promise to laugh with you, grow with you, support you, be faithful to you, cherish and respect you.
Like you and love you.
And be your life buddy always.
No one more perfect than George than you, Bee. You've already made a positive impact on everyone here, I guarantee it. George and Bee, I wish you all the best for the future, and I hope to be a part of it for all the years to come. Thank you.
joy that I get to spend the rest of my life waking up and falling asleep next to your gorgeous face. Every day starts and ends the same for me, with your smiling face and a kiss, which makes every day perfect. Thank you for allowing me to spend my life with you. And here's to the next, at least, 75 years.
You're the most incredible person, always there to support me through whatever madness I get myself into. I love everything about you. Even when you wake me up at 2 in the morning just to let me know that Kate Blanchett was one of the CSI people at the start of Hot Fuzz. But yeah, I can't wait for our next adventures together as man and wife.